giving you my heart. Welcome to another Friday here at Swordbox Ministries. Mickey has focused this week on forgiveness and our responsibility to forgive others. Today Mickey talks about what you should do if you have wronged someone. Our verse for today is Romans 12:18. If it is possible, as much as depends on you, live peaceably with all men.
We've been talking about forgiveness this week, but what do we do if we've wronged someone and we need their forgiveness? You know, I think the very first thing we need to do, we need to admit it. And then we need to go to that person and we need to ask forgiveness and we need to confess to God. And then there's another important step. We need to make restitution, if at all possible. If we stole something, we need to give it back. If we caused damaged property, we need to replace it. You know, if people would do that, we wouldn't have all these people being dragged into court all the time. But because people don't, people run out and get lawyers to sue for the damages. Matthew 5:23-24 says, if you bring your gift to the altar and there remember that your brother has something against you, leave your gift there before the altar and go your way. First be reconciled to your brother and then come and offer you your gift. The Bible also says, as much as depends on you, live peaceably with all men. We talked about the prodigal son. He came back to his father. He said, I have sinned against heaven and in your sight. He humbled himself and he asked for forgiveness. Zacchaeus, the tax collector, when Jesus came to his home and he was born again, he said, look, I give half of my goods to the poor, and if I have taken anything from anyone by false accusation, I restore fourfold. So if you're really sorry, if you're really, truly repentant, you'll bring restoration. I want to leave you with another quote for today. It says, it's an anonymous quote, so I don't know who wrote it. It says, you can't undo anything you've already done, but you can face up to it. You can tell the truth. You can seek forgiveness, and then let God do the rest. God bless you. Thanks for tuning in to Swordbox. Hope you join us this weekend with David and Karen.